Good morning, children. Good morning to everyone. How is your day today? It's going well, I think so. You have been done the previous 3 days with the assessment test, right? So again, we are back with our sessions now. So what is that? Now we will see with our English subject. So our English subject, and we are going with the fourth chapter in your English fairy book. So if you have your English fairy, then you can go with the page number 44. Okay, turn to your page number 44, then we can go with the lesson, that is why Neil had no friends. Neil, this is all about a story of a boy named Neil who has no friends. So shall we start the lesson? Okay, are you ready with your page number 44? Okay, here we go, like this. Neil had no friends. As I said, this is all about a story about a boy, and his name is Neil. What is the name of the boy in the story? Neil. And Neil has no friends. Why? Why Neil has no friends? That we will see now. His mummy and daddy saw him sitting alone in the park. Mummy and daddy, what they are? They are parents, right? Mummy and daddy are parents. So like his parents. His means who is he? His here, his means Neil. Why? Because we are talking about Neil. So here his means Neil's mom and dad saw him sitting alone in the park. Neil was sitting alone in the park. What generally we can see in the parks? Everyone will play with their friends, right? Though we don't know about some new friends, then also we will play with them in the parks, right? And mom and dad or our grandparents used to walk around the park, is it not? So these all things will be, we can see in the parks. But here we are seeing something different. Why? Because here Neil was sitting alone. Alone means only one. He is not playing with anyone. He is sitting alone in the park. So he was sitting alone. What happened next? They were worried. They means here who are worried? There means Neil's mom and dad are worried. Why? Because Neil was sitting alone in the park. He is not playing with anyone. And they spoke to his teacher. What they did? They spoke to their teacher. Neil's teacher. Who is she here? Mrs. Sharma. Mrs. Sharma is Neil's teacher. So their parents, their mom and dad spoke to his teacher, that is Mrs. Sharma, about his son. Why? Because he was sitting alone. The next day, that means one day it went with the park. The next day, Mrs. Sharma saw Neil sitting all alone. Again, the next day, Mrs. Sharma, that means who is Mrs. Sharma here? Mrs. Sharma is the teacher of Neil. She saw that Neil was sitting all alone. Again, he was sitting alone. So with that, what happened? She called some of his classmates. She means who is she here? She means here Mrs. Sharma. Well, because we are talking about now Mrs. Sharma. Mrs. Sharma called his classmates. She called his classmates. Classmates means friends, those who are reading in the same class, they, for them, we call it as classmates. They belong to one class. So she called some of his classmates and she is asking something. Why don't you ask Neil to play with you? She asked them. She is asking that why you people can't play with Neil. She is asking with whom she is asking? With their classmates. Classmates means friends. Then they are replying, he means here one boy. One boy is replying, he spoils our game. What he will do? He spoils our game. He means here, Neil is spoiling their game. Whenever they used to play a game, what Neil will do? Neil will spoil the game. And he pulls our hair. He will be pulling their hair. So all these things are bad manners, right? We should not do like that. But here, Neil is doing all the things like this. And again, he pushes us. That means he will push the other friends. So all these complaints are from the classmates. Now, Mrs. Sharma knew why no one wanted to play with Neil. Now, Mrs. Sharma, the teacher came to know that why no one are ready to play with Neil. Why? Because he spoils their game, he pulls their hair, and he pushes them too. So, this is the reason no one wants to play with Neil. So, you also should not do all these things. You have to make friends, not to avoid them. Okay? And next, what happens next? She took Neil with her and gave him a glass of lemonade. She took Neil. That means she is calling Neil and she is taking along with her to somewhere. And she gave a glass of lemonade. Lemonade means it's a kind of juice made with lemons. It's a kind of juice made with lemons. We can add sugar and salt in that juice also. So that kind of juice she gave to Neil. Please drink this, Neil, said Mrs. Sharma. She said that, please drink this drink. That means lemonade here. Neil took a sip and made a face. Neil took a sip. That means sip means a small amount of drink. One time he just sipped it and he made a face. Like, why? Because he doesn't want to take that. He made a face somewhat different. I can't drink this. It is sour, he cried. What he is telling? I can't drink this, ma'am. Why? Because it is sour. Sour means an unpleasant taste, which we don't like it. An unpleasant taste. It is sour, he cried. He replied that, madam, I don't want to take this drink. Lemonade, I don't want. Why? Because it is sour to taste. And I don't want to drink this. So, in this way, he said to the teacher, Mrs. Sharma. Up to here, hope that all are clear. So, this is all about your, only a part of the chapter has been finished here. Next, we will continue the next one in the next class. Okay. Hope that you understand up to now. And I'm going to give you the keywords. Along with that, I'm going to give you the worksheet. Okay. Follow the lesson carefully. Read it once again so that you can understand better. Fine. Okay. Then see you in the next class with the same continuation of the lesson. That is, Neil has no friends. Okay. Then bye-bye.